We mentioned that star power tonight, Crosby and McKinnon. Your thoughts on these two?
Wow, just look at really no words. Both these guys come from the same town, Cole Harbour, Nova Scotia.
You and Sid go back a long way. You're both from the same hometown. Who are the locals in Cole Harbour, Nova Scotia cheering for here tonight more, you or Sid?
Oh, geez, probably Sid. Tough to compete with Sid in anything, so probably him.
Five first-round picks, and the rest are things that Joe Sakic has done to make this team in deals that he's had. Now along comes Crosby.
Sidney Crosby, a 4-on-4 goal, ties this game for the Penguins. Oh, how much fried chicken can you eat?
Oh, Sidney Crosby, you did it again. You wowed me again. Wow, Sid.
A point in every game, at least this year for Crosby. Same for McKinnon. And this game, a 2-on-1. Here's Rantanen and got it on across McKinnon. He scores! Nathan McKinnon has, both he and Crosby have connected on goals tonight. It is 2-2.
He shoots, he scores! Nathan McKinnon ties the game at 2 apiece. Sidney Crosby isn't the only Nova Scotian who can score in this Cole Harbour Cup. So can Nathan McKinnon.
Two of the heavyweights offensively combined for an exciting night. Final score in the game, 3-2 in overtime, the Penguins.